Guys, it's some Revelators here. As always, I hope you guys are all having a fantastic day. This is just going to be Far Cry trying to get resistance points to kill Jacob. And right now, I got caught up in the bliss. So let's see what's going to happen. And you are yeah, this is definitely in with Jacob. I've only been caught in the bliss with Jacob one time, and it was really weird.
Oh, you must be hungry. Did you know it takes 10 days for civilization to collapse?
Yeah. You take away a man's basic needs and he will revert to his primordial instincts in just 10 days. That's a difficult thing to understand unless you've lived it. Well, I was in Iraq during the first Gulf War. 82nd Airborne, all Americans, hoorah!
One night there was an ambush, and me and this guy named Miller got separated from the unit. No food, no radio. Nearest base, 200 clicks to the south, so we just started walking. Well, by the third day I knew we were lost. Day six, ran out of water. You know what that's like, don't you? Difficult to swallow. On the seventh day, Miller's legs started going all wonky. Did you know your brain starts to eat your muscles in order to survive? That's why you're so goddamn skinny. And by the eighth day, the wolves were closing in. And I looked at Miller and I could tell we were as good as dead. And I accepted that. And in that acceptance came clarity. You see, I wasn't just looking at Miller. I was looking at an opportunity. And it wasn't something I wanted. It was something that I had to do. It was my test. You see, Miller's sacrifice wasn't about me walking out of that desert. It was about bringing me here. The weak have their purpose. You'll understand that soon enough.
I really honestly think all this stuff, like when you get caught up like that, I think it's so weird. Every single time it's this.
Cold herd.
Excellent.
Good. Call the herd.
You're no hero!
Well done.
Go!
sacrifice the weak.
You're no hero! Freeze!
Good.
Kill, kill,
not
kill!
Bad.
Every time, it's usually always the same people that wake me up too. It's so weird.
Strong enough. You have to get out of here before it starts again. Follow me.
Okay, so this is definitely different.
Second nature routine. It gets in your head. And you don't even realize it. You can't ever go back. You understand? You can't ever go back. Come on. Truck. My truck's gotta be there. Gotta get on the truck. It's almost time. I've studied the route for weeks. The only way out. You'll be safe if you don't.
You're gone!
Find them! That's an order! Attack everywhere! Go, let's go!
No, 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 not yet! Not yet! Oh, fuck! Fuck! No! 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 Sorry!
Okay, so he just pushed me off the balcony.
Us whitetails could still use a hand. Anyways, you know where to find us. Talk soon.
Turn like that.
Hey, Depp. Not sure where you've been, but you should head on over to the crossroads where the Grill Street used to be. They've got something up on the screen there you've got to see.
Thank you.
This one's really sweet. But I'll just take this one. Closest place is right here. That's not too far to get another helicopter. I'll probably just jump out. I love making Far Cry 5 videos, and Far Cry 5 is my favorite game. This is just getting... just for me. Resistance points. Thank you.
jammers on a truck. South. It's on the road south of you. You might have time to set up an ambush if you hurry.